Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wired, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how heavy your head forcibly pressed inside.